away, he's a great pianist, and he's going to be playing a classic tune, Yesterdays. Mr. Anthony Vetere.